Yeah.
I gotta just play.
Huh?
I'm gonna just play now. I'm already scared.
The music gets you in.
Sometimes. It's quiet right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, can you toss me my headphones?
Yeah. Jeez, that got me again. Like, I wonder if I can pull this one. Can I? No. I know I have to get to the other side. I have a theory that I'm supposed to use that ladder. Throw it onto this or something and bring it with me. I'm gonna try that. No, I don't. like, I'm trying to create like a staircase or something.
Yeah, the chain thing.
Right? But I feel like I should have hopped onto the first one and then the second one, but I pulled it too far. And she's not jumping when I tell her to right now. It's kind of being like a little weird. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, that is so scary. Okay, come on. Go. This is really scary. What? Oh my god, no, you poor thing. I want to save these now. I feel like I'm saving them. God, I thought it was gonna be something that I can jump onto. What the hell? That's terrible. What do I do? Basically, when I go with what that thing tells me to do is to go back this way. See? It's right here. Hello. First time I come in contact with this. I was never able to. It always just ran away. The music is really scary, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Now? Are you following me? Oh my god, I made a friend! Okay, so now I think I'm supposed to go back to where that door. Oh! I didn't mean to drop all the way. Do I have to do all of that again? No, I don't. It's safe. But I think I'm supposed to go back to that door. The one I totally like skipped over and went over here. Yeah. Right. I just have to pull open this thing. Close off this. Scary sound. Like, I know what's gonna happen. I just went through this. Jump down and then because there's no way I'm gonna make that. Ah! Oh, you die anyways. Oh no, do I have to jump down from that other room then? Maybe I have to jump down with that weight. I don't know. I'm gonna be a little bit stuck. kill yourself, there's gonna be another way. Oh, but I don't know if there is. I'm pretty much like that thing that I used to jump over, move back. And I don't know. I don't know. There's another way. For now, it doesn't seem like it, so I'm gonna just test this theory out. Like, maybe there's something else in this room that I jumped, this next one that I'm about to enter. It scares me every time it gets me. It's just that sound of like, shut down. Like, I wonder if I can jump down here. Grab on, I think grab on. I think I'm on the right track though. Because when I went back the other way, there was nothing left for me there. I couldn't go back. I gotta repeat this one, guys. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. Oh, see? I woke up in here now. Perfect. Okay. Have I been through here already? Oh no, I think I have. Oh, it's the showers. Oh no! Not these leashes. Okay, so that was totally... Oh! I was totally supposed to do this because now the door, like, shocker thingies are turned off. Trust the process. I know what I'm doing. It's that light again. I don't like the sound of this. I don't like the sound of this! Oh! I was trying to jump. I got scared. I was so close. Sometimes, I think the X and the square is jammed. Because it's not responding the way I am responding. And I know I'm responding well because I'm hella scared. admit I'm forgetting to do like this. Look how fast I'm moving now. Yep! Yep! Yep, get on this. Go! I don't like all this rumbling. Oh, it's my little friends! I'm not scared of you guys anymore. See, I was in a prison! I knew it! And you can earn trophies in here. This is my first one. That means I'm not doing well because I should be earning more. I definitely should be earning more. I'm like scared. I feel like I'm like shaking right now. Go through the door, do I go up? Just wanna know what's there. There's so many doors. Can I just take a peek? I really don't want to go through this. I don't know which way to go. Okay.
Scariest way.
Huh?
Scariest way.
This is the scariest,
maybe,
right?
Maybe the scariest way is always is not as bad.
You think? I feel like I'm gonna see that baby mummy in here. I gotta make a decision. Like, they wouldn't have created these stairs if it wasn't meant to go up, so I'm gonna just go in. I gotta go. Oh! Oh, yeah, see, I see my little friends here. That makes me feel a little bit better.
This place has the most color in it.
Yeah. Do I pull this? Let's pull this first. I wanna see what this does. And then I'll go through that door. I have so much FOMO though. I want to know what downstairs brings. I just feel like I'm missing out. Now that I know I can get trophies, like, this is what, like, this is like the OCD in me of like wanting to know more. Worst case scenario, I die and I end up back downstairs, right? And I go through the other door. I'm too curious now. Bouncy bed. Oh, these little friends live here. Like, that's their portrait. Seriously, that killed me. I just had a little accident. I just fell. Okay, I know what's in there though. Will I end up back in there? I wanna see what that other door means. Oh, I can't go back. I can't. Okay, I gotta live with this. Themselves? What is up with people? Oh! I should have learned the first time. Okay. What is up with people hanging themselves in here? just want to see if you can see faces, because all I've seen are eyeballs and those little creatures I call my friends. Here's that sound again. Like, that's really loud this time. Can't see him from this angle. You have to go really high up. Don't fall to your death. Go! Hey! I mean, what is this? Okay, whatever. I don't need to see the body. I'm just freaking myself out. Let's go. Oh, see, I did need that. These little shits always mean bad trouble. Doorbell? No, I knew it was an elevator. Look at that. Is this to hide? Is something coming? You just know that feeling, you know? I think I'm supposed to use that monkey again. Close it now. Let's try that. I love the creaking sound of wood. It's so ASMR. Go. there's me. Go, go, you can make it, you can make it. Please don't die, please don't die. This is like creepy, like little kids playing and like coloring in the dark and shit kind of music. Oh, am I gonna get locked in here? No, 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 no. No, 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 get out, get out. This is a trap. It's a trap! My heart's racing right now.
That was a big time trap.
That was a big trap.
A mouse trap.
Oh my god. Look, there's other children here. Wake up. Oh my god. Do I go and see what the hell that was? I mean, there's a lever, so that means I gotta pull it, right? I'm so sorry. There's actually someone in here. But I'm so curious. That was just an action I wasn't even supposed to end up there, you know? I definitely have to go through that door. I'm just so slow. Am I supposed to bring something with me? Oh. Oh my god. What are these called? This place is crazy. Other room you can go through. Oh! gonna just try to avoid him. Obviously. Guillotine, is that guillotine? How do you say that word? I've seen that. That's what that head cutting thing is. Thanks. I don't know how to pronounce it though, but the pronunciation to everything is so bad. I just like.
You said it right.
Yeah. Okay, so let's think this through. Let's see what he's doing. Oh my god, your little body. What? Is he mummifying them? Yeah. Oh my god. This is crazy. This is the most like cinematic thing we've seen so far. It's still alive! He hung it? That was some pretty bad graphics. He just disappeared. Okay, so... Run! Faster! I ran the wrong way! No. I'm so stressed out. This is so scary. Oh, you woke up in your little nightmare. When there's nothing to run from, this guy runs really fast. Look at this. Fast action right here. Okay. Let's go! Hurry! What does this all mean? There's no way! Ah! I panicked. I get panicked a lot, because outrunning this doesn't seem like it's gonna be easy. You just have to do it. Just do it faster. My god, why are you running into things? Let's go. Come on. My god. Ah! What does it do? Oh my god. Okay. He's supposed to be faster than that. Like, that his turning is like when I need it to be like full speed. Unbelievable. Come on. Okay. Is there something that I can use to distract him? There definitely isn't. He didn't even have eyes. He's just going based off of fucking fear. My fear. Go. My god. Okay, go. You can do this. Ah! I'm like one more death away from being annoyed, and I know the next death is gonna be the next play I make because this guy doesn't move fast enough. Like, I know we can do it. Okay. I swear he's getting faster at smelling me. Oh, no. Don't go back. What the hell? Go. Oh, my God. Like, how are you gonna tell me that he can... No. How am I supposed to move faster than that? have to circle around him and stuff? There's just no way. This is why I wish I could fight. I would beat him the hell up. See, like, he's getting faster at smelling me. It's like he knows that I've tried multiple times. Go, 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 go. Oh, can I pick up shoes? No, that doesn't distract him. This is gonna take me a while. I just don't get it. Like, the shoes must help in some way. Can I throw it at him? You know what? I'm not even gonna be fucking scared anymore, because being scared means I'm gonna panic! Fuck, it doesn't even move!
You got stuck in the animation.
Huh? Yeah, the animations get so stuck. This is not my fault! Like, respond to, like, the buttons I'm clicking. I'm getting tired of dying when, like, I know the solution and I can, like, do it. Is this the part that guy was getting stuck at?
No! It was like, remember the beginning part where the door? The very first door you
The door
to,
I got stuck at?
No, no, no. Like, you know where you had to jump on the chair?
Oh, yeah, and I have to pull the button. Yeah, the handles. Go, my god, go, no. Okay, I'm missing something then. Like, I don't think this is, like, the first thing
I think you're doing it right. Oh, yeah, like, well, you just have to get through the fucking thing.
Like, I feel like I need to distract him or something and buy myself time. Like, because this guy's not fast enough. Like, I'm sorry, but do better. Like,
come up with a plan. What's your plan?
I'm trying to do that. Oh. I just haven't thought of a plan yet. Like, do I go? I don't know what to do. Like, as soon as he sees me, he picks me up and I'm dead.
Yeah, there's definitely a speed component to it.
Right? But, like, how much more speed can I pick up?
So, after you get into the room, you have to do something.
It's gotta do with the shoes! I tried throwing it out of, like, oh, maybe I should throw it, I gotta throw it away. And, like, I kind of threw it, like, stood in the same area that he was going, but maybe I need to, like, throw it further. But now my problem is I can't get through that little hole. I had no problem going over, like, friggin' 2 minutes ago. This is so stressful. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm not trying to do this shit again. Let's just fucking go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Pick up a shoe. Throw it! They don't even make sound! Hey! I wonder... Oh, he's so fast! So fast for a guy that has, like, little feet. His small feet is, like, the player over here.
I think he can hear you.
Yeah, he can hear me.
He can hear you running.
He can't see.
Yeah, he can't see you.
You think I should stop running?
I think you should stop running. Just chuck it and just stop. Because, like, he looks like he's distracted and then he comes for
you. Really?
Stop moving.
Am I just in full panic mode that I'm not noticing this? Okay, I'll stop. Alright. Let's test the theory out here.
He smells you.
No, see? I don't need to stop moving. He sees.
No, but you need to distract him first with a shoe. And then you need to stop moving. You have no distraction. He just smells you.
But, like, I can only pick up one shoe at a time.
You only need one.
You think I only need one?
Yeah.
Which one should I throw it? Should I throw it, like, further away? Should I throw it back into
throw
that
it
room?
Throw it as far away. Oh, I don't know where you throw
right?
it.
Right? Where
just
am I
throw it away
to
and test the theory.
Just throw it away and don't move and test the theory.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha. My hands are so hot right now. Go, 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 go! My god! I moved! I fucking moved!
You had more time last one, though.
I did! For some reason,
yeah,
right?
You had more time.
I don't know what it is. I don't know what's different. Because I almost didn't make it through the door, and then suddenly
yeah,
I got more time.
But you have more time still.
It was like as if this game's like, yo, she's getting the hang of it. She's just fucking it up.
Yeah, it has to be perfect.
Which is so ridiculous. Like... I ran so much more faster this time! I ran so far faster this time and he still got me. Oh my god. I'm fucking going crazy. Crazy. Oh my god. Like, I need to know how many times I've done this already. Because it must, like, it's a lot. Like, 30 times.
Nah,
like 15 times.
Probably
12, 13. Ooh, I gotta watch this over and count it because like this got me fucked up. Supposed to follow me.
Is he following you this time?
I don't know, but I'm gonna fucking take it because, like, fuck that. I finally passed it. Ah! Ah!
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Oh my god.
Yo, what happened?
I don't know what I did differently.
I'm
so happy I passed that though. Oh my god. Yeah, that's all I can do. Just like fucking rage. Like, what did I do differently?
True.
I think it has to do with like crossing over though, and like just throwing that shoe and making him think like, oh, maybe there's nothing there.
It has to do with the shoe. I feel like that.
It has to, right? I'm just gonna tell myself that just to say I fucking did it.
You can restart from checkpoint.
Fuck that! No, I'm not gonna go through that again. Are you crazy? Oh, that was so ridiculous. I just don't understand some of, like... Oh! Oh, stupid-ass jump shoes. He's close. I can hear him. Oh my god. I'm just going lower and lower. Things that it's hell is that? How come it knows, like, where I am? Whatever, I got past the that guy. That's, I'll look on the brighter side.
This is a new problem.
This is a new problem. I don't need to take what was behind me ahead. Is that the same? That totally wasn't the same. But I don't need to be stressed out. I just need to, like, I need to calmly solve it. I'm, like, still thinking of, like, escaping that guy. Clearly, I'm still triggered. Okay. Go. Sprint, 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 sprint. Oh my god, it's so scary. Oh, you know what though? I think I should have kept going. I don't think it would have caught up to me. Now it caught up to me. Faster, 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 my god! Go, 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 go! I don't think I can jump. I think I should have grabbed. I was trying to jump.
Oh, maybe you
are. I'm just thinking too, like, into this now. I'm, like, getting hella stressed. Give myself a little head tap to start with that jump. Walking my face. Get out of here. It is breathing like that. Oh my god, if I went up that ladder, I would have bumped into him again. Oh, I have to. Okay, this is where you come up with a plan. So, I have to go up there? And what? What is here? I have to climb up these? He's gonna catch me. Hate this guy. Genuinely hate this guy. This is so terrible. I should have climbed up when he was away though. Now he's gonna see.
You can't go further in the basement?
No.
You tried?
Yeah, look.
No, no, not there.
The other side?
Yeah.
Nothing's there.
Isn't there a little like upper part? Go straight. Go like there.
Here?
Yeah. What's here?
Nothing really.
Okay.
Kind of like a dead end.
Oh, like a dead end. I thought maybe this one.
I missed it while I went to go explore just now. No! He sees me right away. Fuck. This kind of gives me a better idea, though. Okay. Oh no, he ends up in here anyways. Do you think I can out chase him? Or follow him? Oh! Imagine he just like, and just sticks his hand through. You see this? Oh man. Dresser. How do you get past him? Oh, I have to wait until he's on this side, facing that way. Go up and just run. Yeah? Yeah. So I'm gonna try. Like here, right now. Go, 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 go. Ew, he like gets like a thrill out of this. He's like smiling. Oh, I can't jump. I wanted to like poke my head out.
I know.
Because he can't... Well, he can't go up that, I don't think.
Well, he can... He has long-ass arms.
Yeah, so I just have to make a run for it.
I don't think you make a run for it. I think...
You think it's going to be like... I didn't learn anything from the first time I outran him. You think I'm supposed to stay quiet? Because I don't even know. I gotta pick up one of the blocks and throw it again.
I think you gotta do something like that. I think you gotta distract him.
Gotcha.
Because his arms are so long. That's why.
Yeah.
The captain was short.
I know.
He's that thing. Throw it in the corner or some shit.
I moved again. I know. As soon as I started moving, I was like, let me just see, but no.
I don't know.
I have to throw it and not move.
You think so?
Yeah, because that thing makes so much more noise.
True.
Right?
I don't know.
I let him pick him up and then I'm running.
Try it again. I feel like you can't outrun him, though.
I'm so over this guy. I liked it when he wasn't in the picture. Let's fuck this guy.
Dumped it right in his face, and he's like looking at you.
I stopped moving this time.
That's true.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh! I mean, this guy's stupid. He didn't stick his arm down. Shoes are too big! This guy's Halloween.
There you go.
Go, go, go! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm in like full panic mode when I've like fully escaped now, so I think I'm okay. I can do some exploring to fully understand how the hell to get out of here. Where did I wake up? I didn't mean to make so much noise. I wonder if I can go back.
See me in here?
what the fuck is my escape plan now? I'm missing something. I should find a lever somewhere. But...
Well, what's that silver thing though? That with the pillar? Is that a lever or what is that?
This is like a heater.
No, what's that thing?
Yeah, that in the last room, I had something that put it in, and then I could like turn. But I'm missing it, and I don't see it anywhere right now. I literally don't. I mean, like my places are limited. The further I go in, will he move further too? Yeah, I can actually.
Can?
I think so. But I mean, like, there's no way I'm supposed to find something there that far and run back to this piece here. There it is. I can't run because I make noise too. I really have to just walk this quietly. slow moving things I thought it was in.
No.
It wasn't it.
Because I was like, that looks different from the other one.
Oh. Oh. And I need so much progress though. He isn't even looking for anything. He's just trying to be like, I can use you. Oh my god.
Fake lovers there just
to
fuck you again.
Oh, you think so? I really hope so. Look! I can go up there. I don't know. I'm totally mind fucked right now. I feel like you're just fucking around. Yeah, I can't even jump with this.
Yeah.
I can't even throw it. Is it just...
You're running, dude.
Do I know what to do? Am I doing the right thing? Or am I just getting like... so like lost, but not lost at the same time? Because I think I know I'm doing the right thing. no, don't die. Okay, perfect. I'm not so triggered anymore. I don't have to go through that shit anymore. But I don't even think he's chasing me anymore. Not until he hears this move. jammed. Like, why? Why is he not jumping when I tell him to jump? I'm so, like, just do what I'm asking you to do, you know? It's very easy. It's very stressful, but it's easy. Like, it's not even a matter of this guy chasing me because he's not anymore. Now's not the time to trip. God. It's gonna start in this room. Touches it. I don't need to be extra and put it right on top.
I didn't expect it to roll like that.
What do you mean? Like to be able to pull it?
No, I didn't expect that it would roll so far over.
Oh, right? I didn't either. Like, it's not rolling here. How dare you? Not fair. That was a dirty play.
That was super dirty.
That was so rude. So ridiculous, like you're in a panic. No. Yeah. Like, I swear X is supposed to jump. Why would it be grabbed? I think it's time for a new controller. Oh shit.
It's not a controller. The controller's fine.
It's the game, eh?
It's not the game.
Yo, I'm not pressing grab. R2 and X are very far apart from each other. I'd have to figure out how to get past this though.
Thank you.
totally is!
Slide.
Wasn't fast enough on my slide.
Oh.
But he can reach me.
Yeah, that's crazy.
This game is really unfair. Where do I go from here? Can he reach me still? Are you kidding me? Hella frustrating. Hella frustrating. Maybe when he reaches for me, am I supposed to like... Got the clothes?
Huh? No, I think the cage.
Can't grab the cage. You can only go up the cage.
No, I think that's getting flushed.
Huh?
I think that's just if you want to break, grab it.
No? I know, that's what I was trying to do.
I could
break off his arms.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Don't work that way.
It didn't let you. Damn.
I kind of want to stop playing, but I don't want to stop in the middle of this shit. Like, am I supposed to outlast him?
Try to replicate
the cage. I can't do anything with the cage.
His arms kind of just chill for a second.
Yeah, they do. I know. That's weird, right? I don't know. I even tried grabbing this. Try going into the chute, but it won't let me jump. This little door here, right? At the top?
I think you're right, you outlast him.
But
you never dodged him.
Got it. Hey, I'm sick of this.
No, you gotta finish this part.
No.
You got to.
The stream is going on for like almost 2 hours. I'm tired of it. I don't want to make this so long.
Okay. Yo, try to pull the dumpster.
Huh?
Pull the dumpster this way.
Here?
Yeah.
No, it goes straight into climbing in.
Go through the crack of the pipe.
What?
Pipe.
This? No, I can't.
Pipe.
I can't. The chute, right? That's what you're talking about. Huh? Are you telling me about the thing that's coming down into the laundry? Yeah, that's called a chute.
Not the chute. The pipes on the wall.
This thing?
No, on the left.
These?
No,
definitely not. That would be like the easiest escape.
Yeah. GG's.
Yeah. That's hella annoying.
Maybe when you come back to it, you'll
a fresh mind, right?
I just don't know what to do at all.
I'm so lost. Why the fuck am I in this room? Like, I can't even grab that. Oh! Okay, I'm over it. Seriously, I need help on this. I need, like, to think about it. I need people to watch this and come up with some ways to help me. I don't know. I'm totally stuck at this point.
Try pulling the cage one more time?
Try pulling the cage one more time? Just one more time?
Okay. Try pulling the cage. I think it's gotta do with the door.
It does, right? Like, I have to chop off his arms.
I think you have to chop off his arms. Like, the door's closing on him.
I can't grab it.
Oh, you can grab it.
Yeah.
Try it again.
As soon as I touch it.
And then move back.
Huh? Yeah, I'm trying that. I can't pull it. No.
But she's able to grab it, though.
Yeah. Grabbing it doesn't mean anything!
But it's letting you do the animation, so maybe it means something.
This is bullshit.
The timing.
Fuck this timing.
But you know how, like, his arms kind of stay out, like, stretched for sometimes?
Yeah. I mean...
He can't see you.
Yeah, he totally can! What do you mean? Oh, yeah, he totally doesn't have eyes.
Sorry.
I give up. I'm done with this. I need a break.
Okay.
This is like driving me fucking insane. I'm done. Oh. Okay, that's it. I don't know. I still don't know how to end these, so I'm just gonna end it again. I don't know. Thank you for watching, everyone who did. That's all I can say. Watching my frustration.